Gagan Narang is an Indian shooter, supported by the Olympic Gold Quest. He was the first Indian to qualify for the London Olympics. He won the bronze medal in the men's 10m air rifle event at the 2012 Summer Olympics in London with a final score of 701.1 on 30th July 2012. He was born in a Punjabi family in Chennai on 6th May 1983. His father is a retired chief manager of Air India. However, his father's job assignments made them shift from Panipat to Hyderabad, where he was brought up. He did his schooling at the Geetanjali Senior School. He attained his Bachelor of Computer Application degree from Hyderabad's Usmania University. He first took to shooting skills at the backyard of his home in Begumpet. According to his father, Gagan showed early sparks of his shooting ability when he shot a balloon with a toy pistol at the age of 2. He won his first gold medal in the Afro-Asian Games in 2003 in Hyderabad on 26th October 2003 in Men's 10m air rifle competition. He won the air rifle gold medal at the World Cup 2006 and followed it up with a win in the event in April 2010 and won 4 gold medals to the Indian tally at the 2010 Commonwealth Games in New Delhi. Narang won 1 silver medal and 1 bronze medal in 50-meter rifle prone and 50-meter rifle 3 positions, respectively, at the 2014 Commonwealth Games in Glasgow. We wish him good health and more success on his 38th birthday. Keep rising and make India proud.